Hello, my name is Roy Flores. I'm a field application engineer here at USound. We are the most innovative microspeaker company present on the market, developing and producing the most advanced audio systems for wearables, earphones, and TWS applications using MEMS technology. Our most known contribution to the audio industry is Ganymede, the first MEMS-based loudspeaker available on the market. In Ganymede, we use our extreme bandwidth technology to increase the range of sounds which the loudspeaker can reproduce. It is able to play higher frequencies than conventional loudspeakers and produces higher SPL at ultra-high frequencies, such as 10 to 80 kHz. This makes it the perfect component for high-res audio applications. Now, how do we do that? We achieve this extreme bandwidth through a variety of technologies, the most important of which is our MEMS motor. We designed it to generate additional force at high frequencies. This, together with highly precise movement of the MEMS motor, allows for accurate reproduction, especially at high and ultra-high frequencies, which reduces audible distortion. And because we use no heavy and unstable coil, we can work with a much lower total moving mass. The accuracy of the MEMS motor is transferred onto the multi-layer membrane, which is very thin and lightweight, but at the same time, also very stiff. It ensures a precise piston-like movement even at ultra-high frequencies. This allows us to accurately play in high-res audio territory and beyond, up to 80 kHz. Now, why do we want to do that? Sounds which occur in nature, but also in music, such as in a live orchestra, do contain very high frequencies, including ultrasound. While we can't directly hear frequencies that high individually, we can very much feel them influencing the way we perceive music. But for this to be possible, you need a loudspeaker capable of reproducing these frequencies. And our MEMS speaker Achelous can do just that. Due to our extreme bandwidth technology, we can build our loudspeakers to sound more accurate, just like a real-life orchestra. When measuring this MEMS loudspeaker, you can see an extended upper harmonic reproduction at around 10 kHz. This is a direct result of our extreme bandwidth technology, which enables the loudspeaker to produce higher SPL at 20 to 80 kHz to achieve high-res audio. The harmonics themselves are not audible, but the gained bandwidth increases the realism of the sound and fulfills the requirements for high-res audio. When using the MEMS loudspeaker in an application, such as our MegaClyde earphones, these harmonics at 10 kHz cannot be measured anymore. Even though MegaClyde does fulfill the high-res audio criteria due to its extended bandwidth, and excellent high-frequency reproduction. This allows you to listen to music just as if you were there, live at the concert. And that, after all, is everything a music lover can ask for.